Coyners, the yell of the persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and gift of joy and wonder in all your work.
Amen.
Let us welcome the newly baptized.
We receive you into the household of God. Confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, and share with us in his eternal priesthood.
Another candidate will now be presented. Let's now pray for this person to our renewed commitment to Christ. Almighty God, we thank you for the death and resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ. You have overcome sin and brought us to yourself, and that by the sealing of your Holy Spirit you have bound us to your service. Renewing these, your servants, the covenant you made with them at their baptism. Send them forth in the power of that Spirit to perform the service you set before them. Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
And also with you.